So here we have the abstract as it is. Figure is very good, but in wet condition, so we'll have to wait for it to dry. So we've taken tube and the remaining is in watercolor, which is in pan. Now we have to leave this for drying, and also you could see that ohm figure, if you see, and yeah, this is what we can read it as. All right, so now you can see.